Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we'll discuss a question which says that for the given matrices and vectors, is the product defined? If yes, then find the product. In the first part, this matrix and this vector, that is the column vector, is given to us. And in the second part, this matrix and this column vector is given. And we have to check whether these products are defined or not. If yes, then we have to find the product matrix. Now, before starting the solution of this question, we should know a result. And that is, the product of two matrices A and B, that is AB, is defined when number of columns of matrix A is equal to number of rows of matrix B. Now this result will work out as a key idea for solving out the given question. Now let us start with the solution of the given question. Now in the first part, we are given a matrix and a vector. Now here you can see this matrix has three rows and two columns, so it is a 3×2 matrix. That is, dimension of this matrix is 3×2, and this is a column vector, that is a matrix having a single column. So here we have three rows and one column. So, dimension of this matrix is 3×1. So, number of columns of the given matrix is 2 and number of rows of the given vector is 3. So, number of columns of the given matrix is not equal to number of rows of the given vector. And from the key idea, we know that the product of two matrices A and B is defined when number of columns of matrix A is equal to number of rows of matrix B. So here, as the number of columns of the given matrix is not equal to number of rows of the given vector, so this product is not defined. Now let us start with the second part. Now in the second part, we are given a matrix with elements in first row as 2, minus 3, 0 and elements in second row as 4, 1 and 2. And we are given a vector, that is a column vector, which is a matrix having single column and it has elements 1, minus 1 and 1. Now here you can see this matrix has two rows and three columns. So it is a 2×3 matrix. That is, dimension of this matrix is 2×3. And this is a column vector having three rows and one column. So it is a 3×1 matrix. Now here you can see that number of columns of this matrix is 3 and number of rows of this vector is also 3. So here number of columns of the given matrix is equal to number of rows of the given vector. So, this product is defined and the resulting matrix will be of order 2×1. Now, let us find the product. Now, to find the elements of the resulting matrix, that that is the product matrix, we multiply the elements of each row of the first matrix by the corresponding elements of the column of second matrix, and then we add the products. Now for writing the elements of first row of the product matrix, we will take first row of this matrix and this column of this vector, and here we write 2 into 1 plus of minus 3 into minus 1 plus 0 into 1, and on simplifying we will obtain single element, that is only one element in the first row of product matrix. Similarly, we will have only one element in the second row of this product matrix, which will be obtained by taking second row of this matrix and this column of the given vector. So here we have 4 into 1 plus 1 into minus 1 plus 2 into 1. On simplifying, we have a matrix with element in first row as 2 plus 3 plus 0 and element in second row as 4 minus 1 plus 2. Further, this is equal to matrix with element in first row as 5 and element in second row as 5. So here we can see that the product of this matrix and vector is again a column vector having elements 5 and 5. So it is a 2 cross 1 matrix, and this is the solution of the given question. That's all for this session. Hope you all have enjoyed the session.